got it bumping. Some people praying for that all new Pentecost. Some people praying back how much the rental costs. But if the Holy Spirit free and not just delivery, then why the gospel cost more than 1 hour on the weekend? Power hours, but our power seems to weaken when our demons are conducting all the meetings, demonizing all the good I'm speaking. I just stare into my demon's eyes. You ain't gonna run my life. The Holy Spirit to come, you can run for your life. Come Holy Spirit, I mean run Holy Spirit, cause this unholy spirit has been running my whole life. Come Holy Spirit, I mean run Holy Spirit, cause this unholy spirit gon' be running for his whole life. Come Holy Spirit, I mean run Holy Spirit, cause this unholy spirit thinks it's running things in this world. Come Holy Spirit, I mean run Holy Spirit, cause this unholy spirit running out of time in this world. Run Holy Spirit, fill the hearts of your faithful, and enkindle in us the fire of your divine love. Send forth your spirit and we shall be created, and you shall renew the face of the earth. Some people praying for that all new Pentecost. Some people praying about my words, what the pen will cause. More proverb than pronoun, crossword puzzle now. Nail my pen to the cross, Holy Spirit unmuzzled now. Silence words unmuffled now, only heard in silence now. Too profound to pronounce, bounce, check the account, count. Loss of a chain and the gain of a soul, that's a loss of a name and the gain of a goal. My tongue be on fire, his strength the utmost. Mostly I boast of my weakness, I chose to just totally toast to the holiest ghost. I mean, run Holy Spirit, cause this unholy spirit has been running my whole life. Come Holy Spirit, I mean, run Holy Spirit, cause this unholy spirit gon' be running for his whole life. Come Holy Spirit, I mean, run Holy Spirit, cause this unholy spirit thinks it's running things in this world. Come Holy Spirit, I mean, run Holy Spirit, cause this unholy spirit running out of time in this world. Oh God, who by the light of the Holy Spirit did instruct the hearts of the faithful, grant that by that same Holy Spirit we may be truly wise and ever enjoy his consolations through Christ our Lord. Amen.